If you haven't met a good friend for many years, but when he appeared, he said you must correct your mistakes that you had committed in the past years, how would you react to his reprimand? Abraham used to stay close to God, but due to his weakness, he had drifted away from the Lord. God called Abraham to walk in faith, but his servant walked in flesh instead. Concerning the issue of having a son, he submitted to his wife's decision instead. As for this very reason, God stopped speaking to him for 13 years. No wonder the first thing that God sternly told Abraham was to be blameless. Let's ponder Genesis 17 verse 1. When Abram was 99 years old, the Lord appeared to him and said, I am the sovereign God, walk before me and be blameless. Let's pose a question to God. Can you reveal the darkest corner of my life? Let's practice what you learned. Pray for the strength and determination of being blameless. Let's proclaim to others about your experiential knowledge. Share your testimony of trying to be blameless with a close friend in Christ.